A shopping centre security guard who took a child and then exposed himself to her has been jailed following a third trial. But his ultimate fate remains up in the air. He's likely to return to immigration detention, where his lawyer says he could stay indefinitely.
Hand in hand, Mohammed Albayati leads a little girl away, her parents' worst fears realised and captured on camera. Taken from a busy play area while her mother was shopping, the three-year-old had been looking for her mum shortly before she was walked down a corridor into a secluded stairwell by the security guard at DFO Homebush.
They told her that your mum, she really loves you because she's buying for you a toy. Just don't panic. Just try to calm down.
Albayati's first trial ended in a hung jury. He was convicted after a second one, but he later won an appeal, resulting in a third trial this year, in which he was found guilty of taking the child to obtain advantage and committing an act of indecency.
I done a mistake that I even took her through there.
Okay, so
in the 11 minutes they were alone together, a court's heard Albayati exposed himself to the girl, an ordeal which for the young victim and her parents has meant their peaceful family life was destroyed and will never be the same again. The sentencing judge accepting that it will take time, most likely years, for them to fully recover emotionally from this. He's jailed the offender for at least 2 years and 3 months, though he has already served 3 years and 7 months behind bars, so he could be granted parole. Albayati's future beyond that is murky. With his visa cancelled, the former guard who came to Australia from Iraq will be returned to immigration detention, where his lawyer says he could remain indefinitely.
Alice Hogg for 10 News First.